So Paige is in town, and I'm super excited because I feel like this will be a good distraction for myself. I mean, there is no greater joy than being with family and close friends. They always make me feel better. They make me feel stronger. And when I'm around them, I feel good.
What are you doing in San Diego?
I'm out here doing media for the movie.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. So I want to see you guys.
I'm so pumped to see that, by the way.
Yeah, are you excited for
your movie? Dude, I'm so excited. Like, you need to see, like, the full trailer. It's called Fighting With My Family.
What are your names again?
My name.
It doesn't matter what your names are. You walk around here interrupting the Rock you like you haven't seen the sun in 20 years. You want some advice? Here's the Rock's advice. Shut your mouth.
That would be so good.
It's so great.
I can't wait to see it. I don't think a lot of people know your full story. I think it's gonna be so cool for them to see like how hard it was for you to get to WWE.
It just shows like you can come from literally nothing and like reach, it sounds so cheesy, but like literally you've reached something that you always wanted.
Well, it's funny because I love wrestling, but this comeback has made me not love it. Yeah. It's made me like feel very overwhelmed and a lot of pressure.
I think it's working you really hard too, like being on both brands and stuff like that. That's so crazy. You're the only one that's on both brands.
Yeah, and I had no idea I was gonna do both brands. It all just happened last minute.
What you guys do is mind blowing. Like, I do a desk job, and sometimes like desk jobs are the worst thing ever. And I hear her travel, I'm like, yeah, my desk job's not so bad.
But I'll tell you, I love being on SmackDown with Brian. It's great to be on Raw with Nikki, but I can't keep doing both. I realize it's worn me down. This has been a really, really hard decision to make. It's hard because I think of all the great opportunities that can come, but in my heart, I know that I cannot continue to do both shows. Like, to do Raw and SmackDown, it's just way too much, not only for myself, but for my marriage and for our family, for Bird. I love working with Brian. It's just fun, and Brian's energy, and it's just, I guess, being with him, I just love. But being on Raw with Nikki, it's the women's division. And, you know, I'm a Bella twin, I have to be with the other Bella.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
No, I see. I see it.
You know, being a part of the women's division now in WWE and working our way to Evolution, that's where I need to be. And so I'm gonna pick Raw. Goodbye, SmackDown.
Nikki over Brian.